Hi, I'm Jim, and this is Jim Sneaker. And in this episode, I'm gonna bring to you one of the all-time classic Vans shoe. And guess what? Here it is, the Van Era Black. One of the most classic model that you could think of when you mention about a sneaker. So here it is. This is our shoe, and along with that, there is also a toe bag along with the shoe. And I bought that model directly from the store a few weeks ago. So let's check out the shoe. I think I don't have to introduce you too much about this shoe, but let's have a look back at the type of Vans. And as you know, there are 5 different types of Vans. Firstly, here, our Van Era, Van Old School, Van Authentic, Van Skate High, and final Van Slip On. So this is the era with one of the most interesting feature, not interesting, but like one of the more recognizable features is the color with cushioning. I mean that this is the Van along with the old school will bring you a joy, like it's not too sharp at the back of the heel, which make your feet like your heel hurt. This one is kind of comfortable here, and just like other Van, it have a waffle outsole. And it's kind of stiff compared to other type of shoe. So if you don't familiar with this type of shoe, you will feel a little bit uncomfortable when using the shoe. But overall, I think this is a very good model, and it has a perfect clean look to it with some stitching in white color, and the combination of white and black will be perfect. So this is a model that all people should have. So let's have a look at these 2 shoes. And in the back, like this is a red stamp at the back of the heel. So let's have an overall look at the model. And in the upper, you can see that you can tighten the shoe from here, and there is a more small logo tag here. And yeah, this is the other shoe. Yeah, and that's it. Basically, this is the overview of the Vans era. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel for more interesting sneaker review. Bye bye.